from silver gray hair, deeply combed in face. There were four generations of love on her face. She was so wise, so surprised. Past her eyes, she'd seen it all. I was a child, all about 3 or 4. All day I'd ask questions, at night I'd ask more. But whenever, she never, whatever, turned me away. No, no. I'd say, how can I be sure what is right or wrong? And why is what I want so long? Please tell me, where does God live and why won't he talk to me? I'd say, Grandma, what is love? Will I ever find out? Why are we so poor? What is life about? I wanna know the answers before I fall. And she pulled up that old Kim chair once again. But tonight she was lightly, remarkably different somehow. Slowly she rocked, looking half asleep. When my old she stretched, then she started to speak. What she told me would mold me and hold me together inside. Yeah, 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 yeah. She said, all the things you ask, you will know someday. But you have got to live in a patient way. Got to put us here by faith, and by faith that means better days. She said, child, we are the moons in the dark of night. Ain't a morning gonna come till the time it's right. Can't get to better days unless you make it through the night. You're gonna make it through the night. Yes, you do. You can get to know better days unless you make it through the night, baby. Oh, you will see those better days, but you gotta be at the turn of spring. Heaven sent angels down and gave Grandma her wings. Now she's flying and sliding.